Chief guest of the day, Mr. Surana ji, my colleague, executive, and chief general manager, sorry, circle general manager, Mr. Mukhtar Rao, my colleague, Sarat Surnarana, and other executives, and most important persons of the day, the participants, invitees, ladies and gentlemen. Before going ahead, just I want to give a little brief about the Corporation Bank. Most of you are aware. That bank has been born in 1906 at Mangalore, Udupi, and the bank is doing well since inception. And this is the one public sector bank which has have a track record of making the profits from inception. There is no year where we have made any concern about the profitability of the bank, and this is one of the most premier public sector bank who have come to the public. But that is 1998. So during the last 12 to 13 is the year of the most passionate year of performance for the bank, and the bank as a, in view of the top management's fascination and the direction given towards lending to the retail, SME and agriculture, these are the three important areas where the bank has done exceedingly well by projecting a growth rate of SME about 36% growth rate is there over 2012. And regarding retail segment, 39% growth rate is there, and agriculture about 32% growth rate is there. So these are the important sectors of the economy where bank is very much interested to participate, and which is not only the banking business, and also from the point of the social angle, and also from the national look. So these two, three important sectors the bank has given a lot of encouragement, and I think not only because every bank will say that we are very much interested to do lending to SME, agriculture and all these things, and the methodology is also very important. So it is a comfort level what we are giving to the clients and prospective clients is very important to bring to our fold and serve them. So towards that direction, the bank has started about 16 SME loan centers across the country at various centers, starting from Delhi up to Trichy. So the 16 SME loan centers are exclusively handled by a separate relationship managers, two relationship managers within each SME loan center, and a separate processing offices are there. So these people will take care of the TAT, what you call turnaround time. So the time of the giving the proposal at the branch level and the time of the disbursement of the loan at the final level. So the relationship manager will closely follow up. Generally we know that any credit proposal requires a lot of processing is there, and legal opinion requirement and permissions required at various levels both in the banking. So these people will monitor so where the proposal is moving in, and will ensure that the speedy disposal of proposal at various levels. So the client will in turn will be more comfortable coming to the bank and getting his credit needs met. So coming to the SME, like any other bank, we have a specific products are there for the SME sector. One is the SME gold receivable. So this is one product the Corporation Bank is having. It is generally available only to the existing clients who are having more than 2 years good track record. And generally these people will be given a separate gold card where they can use up to 10% of the limit, whatever they are enjoying. So without money, previous generally whenever the customer wants, credit customer wants some additional limits, it has to go to circle office, zonal office, head office. But this card holder can directly go to the branch manager, and they can have up to 10% of the above limits, above the sanction limits, twice in a year for 90 days each time. So that customer will also have a confidence, yes, in case of necessity, the branch manager will support me. And for this 10% additional limit, no additional collateral security bank is assisting. So whatever collateral security you are having, we are able to manage the things. So it is a comfortable for the existing customers by giving it. And one more is SME receivable funding, Corp SME receivable funding. It is mainly given to the manufacturers or the vendors who have to receive the money from the OEMs, that is original equipment manufacturers, against their receivables, against the receivables. Generally in this we are not insisting for any collaterals. Mainly we require tripartite agreement between the bank, borrower and the OEM. so that on the due date the money should come to the SME borrower. And one more is the Corp SME credit card receivable. It is available to the SME borrowers who are having these credit card machines. So up to 25 lakhs straight away they can avail these limits without any much problem. Only thing we require a comfort letter from the banker who is owning that particular swiping machine, so that the funds will be routed to the particular account. So these accounts can be given by way of a running account also, so that once earlier money is coming, then this money will be automatically credited. And these are the, and one more is that you know, all people know that CGT SME scheme is available up to 1 crore, no collateral security where the bank is insisting, or third party guarantee one, but that has to be covered under CGT SME scheme. That is the national government's national scheme where a bank is able to get up to 65% of the lending to that particular sector covered under the guarantee scheme. And Corp Udyoga, Laghu Udyoga is up to 10 lakhs, that also collateral free loan we are giving to the small tiny sector of the SME sector. And coming to the better, bigger SME units, so we have a special scheme for the textile industry, that is Corp SME Tex and Corp SME Auto Ancillary Units. So there are specific units up to 7.5 crores we can cover under this scheme. And what are, I am talking to the schemes, these schemes are tailor-made schemes. Generally, it will be easy to process the proposals and to dispose the proposals within the given time or at least time. And all of you aware that under SME MSME Act, there is some provisions are available and there is some comfort is available by way of a better pricing to the SME borrowers, up to 5 crores of the machinery cost, leaving the land and building, whatever core machinery you are putting it for the manufacturing of the your products, that can be covered under the SME sector. And this definitely they are having competitive rates when compared to the other lending what we are giving for the retail and this commercial loans.